Good day, friends. My name is Godwin Uwuba'men. I'm the senior pastor of His Treasure House International Ministries here in the city of Abuja in Nigeria. Today, I'll be discussing with you on a topic I tag Discovering Your Assignment. Every man was created by God for a purpose. The reason why you are here is already in God's mind before you were created. Today, I'd like to show us why it's almost impossible for anyone that is created by God to fail. If you fail, it simply means you're living outside your makeup, your purpose, or that which God has designed you to be. In the beginning, God created all things, and after creating them, He said they were good. If you notice, by inference, every creator always makes sure he tests the product that he has produced to stress and to strain it so that it will be able to stand the test of time when introduced into the marketplace. In the case of God, when He created everything on the earth, especially the waters, the sea, sun, moon, stars, and every other creation, you would notice that every day He rounded up and said it was good. I presuppose that God would have said that, oh, let me wait for a while for them to work so that I can test it by straining it and by stressing it, and by the time it passes through those tests, it will now be certified good. But He did not wait for it to be certified good. He only said it was good immediately He created them. That indicates that God was not certifying it good because it performed well. It was certifying it good because it came from Him. What do I mean by this? Whatever God has done is good. So today I would like to share with us why you cannot be a failed product. Every human being created by God was created by design so that we might be able to optimize that which He has put inside of us. The Bible says something in Jeremiah chapter 29:11. It said, "For I know the thoughts that I have towards you." He said, "They are thoughts of good and not of evil, to give you a hope and a future." The Bible also says in Psalm 82, reading from 5, He said, "They do not know, neither do they understand." He said, "They all walk about in darkness." He said, "I spoke to them that they are gods and they are children of the Most High." He said, "But they die like men and fall like princes." Looking at those two scriptures, you will recognize something particular about God. He knows what He has created. He is convinced about what He has created. However, the question now is, do the products know that they are created as powerful? Now, if you notice the other creation of God, like the stars, moon, sun, and everything, from the day they were created many years ago, they've always been meeting up the standards of their creator. But for man, one way or the other, we do not trust our capacity to do that which God has called us to do. Why? Because we feel that we are inadequate, incapable to meet up to the expectations of God. You must settle it first in your mind that God did not create anything bad, that it was man who became bad. It was man who became poor. In Proverbs, the Bible says, "He becomes poor that deals with a sluggard." In other words, you are not created poor, you become poor. You become negative. You become sick. By God's original design, you were created good. Join me for another edition of Discovering Your Assignment with Godwin Uwuba'men.